mission of Faith Prescriptions, simply put, is to equip healthcare professionals to communicate the love of Christ in word and in deed to our patients, students, and colleagues. Many Christian healthcare professionals I've met over the years may have a sincere, active walk with Jesus Christ, but when they enter their practices, they're not comfortable speaking of faith and its implications. Perhaps they're afraid of offending their patients, or maybe they don't think they have enough time, or it might be that they just don't feel like they know enough about the spiritual realm. If any of you share these or other apprehensions regarding spiritual interventions with your patients, then this Faith Prescription series was created with you in mind. Our speakers practice in a wide variety of specialties. They represent various ethnicities and personalities, but they all have one thing in common: the passionate desire to provide truly holistic care for their patients. I can't wait for you to hear how God is using them across America to communicate the love of Christ through the care that they provide. Veterans of the Saline Solution and Grace Prescriptions will recognize many key components from the previous materials: faith flags, faith stories, ethical and legal issues, praying with patients, etc. One of the major differences, however, is that each video in the new series will be shorter, about 15 minutes or so, which is a great length for small group discussions. In fact, each video will include related questions to encourage viewers to apply what's taught to real-life patient situations. Things such as treating patients with addictions, missionary treatment, treating the medically underserved, caring for refugees and immigrants, end-of-life care, and other topics. As we seek to walk with our patients through both their physical and their spiritual challenges, as we share with them the love of Christ in word and in deed, I believe the Lord will indeed confirm for us the work of our hands. So enjoy this video series. Invite others to join you in your quest to provide truly holistic care. And look forward to discovering how the Lord will use you to communicate His indescribable love to patients and colleagues in the years to come.